I know it. Him.
Oh, this is the replay.
Stan is just, you know, feeling just a little creeped out. Why did I enjoy this? I shouldn't enjoy that so much. And Breezy.
Wow.
Finds Alexi B before he can get around the corner in CT. And kills himself.
Unlike Epstein. Ethan immediately goes.
Конечно же. Оп. Типа. Это бы, пацаны. Просто, я не знаю, это... Просто Чак Норрис сел за его компьютер и колет. Ну, как говорится, Амини Руфаер. Они уходят волком с СБ. Ну, они же не на тех нарвались, это же читается. Правильно? Ну-ка, бегом, пода. Конечно же, бегом, пода. Все... Не, просто прикиньте, вот что это за стадо дебилов? Вот, вот как вот просто нельзя вот прям банить, вот просто вот сейчас вот это... Как... Вы видели вообще? Просто вы видели карту? Ну, конечно, с КТ тебе удобнее инфу говорить. Зажми. Ага. Чисто как этот World of Tanks, типа навелся и на выстрел есть. Жалко, что эймлока нету. Типа ВХАК в таких ситуациях не помогает. Был... Ага, это мы все знаем или не знаем? Знаем все-таки. Или не знаем? Знаем или не знаем? Знать-то знаем, но поскольку рук нету, то это не помогает. Как эти аборты дошли до ХЛТВ? Можете мне объяснить, пожалуйста? Это просто это не игра, это худшее, что когда-либо видел. Вернее, это не игроки. Инсейн, ну дай в смог. Просто покажи, что ты можешь. Дай в смог.
You know, it's really good. Oh shit, I didn't know you can kill a teammate. Here, 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 here. I didn't mean to. I didn't mean to.
Go, go, go.
I didn't mean to. We're on the same team. We're on the same team.
Themselves. Yeah. We have a clip to kind of show what we are talking about here.
Okay, guys, I can go blue. Alexi, give me the rope. Alexi, give me the
rope. Nathan has long spawn.
Guys, can you not talk? Throw an Xbox smoke. Let's just play a default towards, like, from lower. Okay? A default from lower. Okay?
Yeah, I'll hold lower here.
I'll do an Xbox smoke. I'll be close to you, lower. Okay.
Can you not talk at something I would like
we
to
have,
ask
we've heard a lot of that. Well, but, we've definitely
like,
heard a lot of that.
Here's the difference. When we said G, I did that you didn't do much in ends, like you were just calling some stuff and then maybe other people calling other stuff. But I have to say, one thing that I've been so underwhelmed by them is ever since you left, they don't have any of that like grit to come back in the game and win all those close matches, get all those crazy T-sides. Your team won two maps like that today where you had to come back with these big T-sides. So does this feel like some vindication as you as an IGL on this team?
Yeah, for sure. And I'm not exactly sure what they're talking about because like, of course, I've been watching all of their games, and I just want to say that 70% of the tactics that start straight from the spawn is like my tactics. But then again, obviously, they have some new things. I've practiced against them. They have something new. There is something I have done. But overall, like, I was the leader of the team. I was doing exactly the same I'm doing with my team right now, and you can ask these boys.
Because we were speaking to Nexa yesterday, and he said that famous little Mirage boost into window, that was brought up by Hunter. So he was the one that created it, right? Because I thought it was you.
I think it's kind of embarrassing even to answer that question, because I was still making strats, but they were literally pissing in their pants.
Nexa, he's saying that he was the one making it. You invented it, you said, so what's the real deal?
Obviously Hunter invented it and he stole it. That's like he's from Serbia, all they do is steal, so
Thieves, it doesn't make sense. Okay, he's playing up to the name across the board.
No, no, no.
Mamy chwilę. Odzwonię do mojego byłego coacha.
Do kogo? Do Kubena dzwonisz?
Co jest?
Morduś, ty widzisz jakie tu takty odchodzą, 3-0 mamy ty.
Widzisz, a tutaj widzę. Zadzwoniłem do ciebie i streamie, pan, to twój pomysł.
No to szkoda ty, mogłeś pisać od razu w sumie. Jesteś na głośniku jakby co.
Dobra.
Miliony Polaków cię słyszy, możesz kogoś pozdrowić.
Pozdrawiam swoją żonę i córkę.
Dobra, i byłego najlepszego supporta i teammate'a AWP Mistrza Świata.
Jak to byłego?
Dobra, aktualnego. Nara, nara, my tu jedziemy do Rio, jak coś to bierzemy się na stołek, elo.
Też dam ready. A jesteście wszyscy?
Apago nie ma.
Wiem, tylko potem trzeba jesteście. Jakoś taka ciesza się zrobiła, więc się
zmarzyłem. Ja to kupuję na Geva, na banan i wierzam w nich.
And how much has Seb been involved in helping you guys' mentality between these games? Because I always see him walking back and talking to you guys as soon as it's all over.
A lot, honestly. I respect him because the way he talks, the way he can motivate people is just unreal. I've never, never, ever met a person like him.
Wow, big words coming from you, man. And now you're going up against G.
Can you flash, Pesha?
Yeah, bro. Flashing. Okay, so. Pierdol się zypek, kurwa. Pierdol się.
Pierdol. Oh, it's...
Are you clear, John?
Yeah,
clear.
You're burning?
Yeah, Imar was the bitch.
And just blast someone in the face immediately with the CZs. Mini machine gun, pocket machine gun. It's been good since the gun was added to the game. And the devs are just laughing at all of our sorrow.
Unlike the R8.
You gotta draw a line somewhere, I guess.
Only good for that one week.
NBK is gonna be in for a bit of a tight time here. Whoa. Nicely done. Point blank finds one, gets a second, a third, looking for it, and he gets the fourth as well. French CS. This leaves it all.
Let's go! Vish Bossia! Oh boy! Ja näillä eteenpäin. Jos tän kierroksen voittavat, niin sit vois kyllä melkein partaan taas ajaa. Sieltä löytyy yksi kappale portaita ja se...
You have to do it. The bomb gets planted and now the clock is going to force Evil Geniuses into the open eventually.
Oh, this is interesting though. There are no smokes on EG and Iza has a Molotov and he's running through the middle. Oh my god, Alexi B! The UMP overpowering every single one and it was set up with that Mantu flashbang. That is so unbelievable. Tarek, he should have no chance. He's gonna be going down. It's 16-3 as OG will take down EG on map number two, and that means we're gonna go to Inferno, ladies and gentlemen. Man, how trading maps.
How do we even... how do we even, you know, predict this game anymore?
It's so outrageous, isn't it?
It's just swinging each way, and this was on each other. It's a great peek from Kenny, but he doesn't clear the second player. Mantu, he stops defuse and takes Kenny. OG have found a fourth round.
The 1v2 bomb goes off in his face, and he doesn't give a hell. He's good. They needed that round so badly. This is one of those situations, and there's Seb, one of the most winning Dota 2 players of all time, part of a very legendary roster, come to help out the CSGO team, maybe help them get to achieve a similar level of greatness. That'd probably be like 5 years of Counter-Strike.
Dobrze, Pagules, dobrze. Pago, jedziesz, pamiętaj, nie zatrzymujesz się, człowieku. Proszę się na prawo za plecy.
Jeden domek na pewno. Tak. W pokoiku jest.
Jedziesz, Pago. Nie zatrzymujesz się. Nie zatrzymujesz się.
No
nie
zatrzymujesz się. Drugi środek, drugi środek. Lord wszedł. I drugi środek gdzieś albo domek. Nie zatrzymujesz się, Pago.
Na ostro, Pago. Wiadomo gdzie jest?
Mid at all. They come up connector and flash through. They could potentially split it onto A. There was no one at the top connector either. So there's tons of pressure on Config to perform. But he doesn't get performance anxiety. He does well. Boomish. Upset that he doesn't get the Zeus. He was so.
Enää puskee. Kohti sitä midia avikalla ottaa yhden kudin samanaikaisesti Slovi avikkoineen kohti sitä B-saittia. Avikka vastaa Dessu, näköhän tästä avikalla vielä voitetaan. Haastoa, haastoa, polttaa. Avikkaa käteen mahdollisimman nopeasti, niin pystyt tästä oikeasti haaston tekemäänkin. Sivulla se Dessu, avikka voittaa! vastaan. Tälläkin kertaa ei kuitenkaan löydy. Ei löydy B-talosta sen paremmin. Avikka vastaan Avikka, nimittäin siellä on penkillä tällä hetkellä Kreas ja Doto. Piippu vaan näkyy. Poraatteen Avikalla kuti löytyy ja nyt autosniperi kyseessä. Se on Sore, joka hoitaa tämän no-scopeille ja autosniperillä hoitaa kierroksen havun suuntaan. 14.13.